been reading a lot of Alain de Botton recently, and he's got this line where he says, "You're suffering not because you deserve to suffer, but because you've become far too familiar with the feeling of suffering."
That's good.